Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 9th episode of Your Boy Kongming. Last episode, there was much singing from Aiko and Nanami on the streets. And Kabe was getting back to his roots. And they're preparing for whatever Kongming has in store for him, which I am very curious about. So yeah, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. So I burned the food. Bad, very bad. Or so it seems indeed. Yeah, so what is gonna happen with that? She goes back to God, what's her name? AZALEA. What's gonna happen there? Yeah, should be very interesting. How are they gonna get 100,000 likes on one thing? I'm excited to see what happens. Oh boy. Oh no. Well, that seems like a problem. The populace for the people. Yup. Just getting started. Obviously, it's for the people. Aww. She's ignoring the phone call. Yeah, third and final one. It is time. Right? Of course they're going to show up. Let's go, Kongming, lurking in the shadows. Nice. Yeah, amazing. She's really good. All right, Aiko, please look. Oh, she's gonna tell her. Thank God, because I don't think Aiko would have ever gotten it. Shocked. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's why she's performing on the streets, to be yourself. Ah, we're getting some backstory on Azalea now. Nice. Was it legit a high school group? Became big? That's rare, if so. $190, like 10 each minimum. Sad. Never would have guessed they were originally a high school band. That's awesome. Probably got scouted on the spot. Or someone knew someone who was gonna scout him from there. Yeah. This is a fun trio. And then things fell apart. Yep. Only the good kind. Aw, look at the light in their eyes before it gets slowly snuffed out by this guy. Yep, there it goes. Ah. That's a bold statement. Oof. Yeah, that's rough. That's rough. God, I love just Nanami's speaking voice. It resonates with me. There's just something about it. Oh. Ain't working out, is it? Rip. Oh, she made the call. Did the other two know about this? Well, they know now. Oh. Oh boy, brutal. Pretend? Wow. Brutal. Holy moly. Gave up who they were. No longer themselves. It sucked. All right, I get it. That's what he's been doing for who knows how long. Well, that's fun. Okay. I'm ready for this. There we go. Into this. Yeah, still very good. Shout to the peoples. Oh, we got tears. We got tears. I think she reached her. Oh, applause, applause. Aww. Oh. Oh ho ho. Oh God, I love her. Oh God. What kind of outfit is that? What are you doing? Freaking Kongming, I swear to God. Okay. Nice. That was a fantastic backstory on Azalea. Yeah, that was great. That was really, really great. So honestly, what surprised me there was that it's still the same three friends. I thought the second they got the manager that he was gonna be like, Nanami, you're fine. The other two get out. You're getting replaced. I thought that is what happened. I thought they got replaced with two other people who were better performers or dancers or something that would be alongside her. And her friends were gonna get dropped. That is what I assumed, and that is why she hated it. But no, they're still together. That's actually a surprising and rare story. Because typically, three high school buddies, high school friends, doing their thing, they don't go anywhere. There's nothing comes of that ever. So, yeah, that's cool. That's very cool. But, yeah. All right. All the truth has been laid out, been revealed. God, I just love Nanami's voice. Her speaking voice is just so pleasing to the ear. Oh, lovely. And that was a good episode. Surprising, but a very good episode. I liked it a lot. Cannot wait for next week. As always, I love this series. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.